Wat voor dag is het morgen?
Het is natuurlijk Valentijnsdag morgen.
Ja. Godverdomme. Ja, en je weet wat dat betekent. Deze dag is het volgens mij.
Pjop, die heb ik niet voor niets meegenomen.
Waarom
natuurlijk
liggen die hier?
Omdat, Pjop, het morgen Valentijnsdag is en jij hebt een vriendin nodig.
Maar wat is dit überhaupt?
Ik ben bereid vanavond jouw ultimate wingman te zijn. Wingmaster. Ik ga jou helpen. Ik ga jou wingen in deze zoektocht.
Fucking hell, wat goed.
Naar een vriendin.
Dus hoe gaan we mijn vriendin vinden? Bob, ik heb overal gezocht. Ik heb gezocht op aarde. Waar moet ik nog kijken?
Als je daar niemand kan vinden, wordt het lastig.
Waar moet ik anders nog mensen gaan vinden?
Omegle, natuurlijk. Kom op. Omegle, natuurlijk.
Daar zit het vol met...
Ja, met potentiële met liefde.
Met dames.
Met liefde.
How are you doing today?
Good. Just chilling.
Oh, I'm getting a little nervous.
Wat ben je aan het doen?
What are you doing? Are you on your phone?
No.
What are you looking at your dick?
Philippine. No. Oh, why would you ask that, mate?
I'm sorry.
I'm rolling a joint.
No, come on!
It's the blong!
You are getting blonged out of your mind!
Is it the Black Widow?
I'm sorry. Did I say anything to offend you?
Nee,
no, you're just really weird. That's
no, oh no, this is not what I wanted.
I'm sorry, he's just nervous.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, he's just a little nervous.
Fine, I just don't get what the fuck. What the fuck?
I understand.
I'm looking for a girlfriend. And I heard this is the place to find one.
Then people are lying to you.
No. Oh. Are you lying to me, you
hey,
fuck?
Don't kill
you
me,
fuck?
Please.
Are you telling me there are no girls on Omegle?
I didn't say that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't put words in somebody's mouth.
I'm
don't
sorry.
Like it. So.
I'm sorry.
Je bent niet zelfverzekerd. Dat
good. Why can I not find a girlfriend? Come on. I want it so fucking bad.
Don't be so fucking weird.
Okay.
I see you on the other side.
Heel sick. What did he know?
Nee, hij was een lul.
Hij was echt een lul.
Wat een fucking teringhond.
If I am hearing correctly, you love some fucking tunes, am I right?
You love some banging tunes.
Hey, what are you listening to right now, boys?
Deutschland, Deutschland.
Deutschland.
Het is Deutschland bij Drake.
Bunker. Huh?
Hey, are you paying attention or not?
Yeah. Sorry, yeah.
Okay.
It's all fine, man.
No
problem. He's a little on edge.
I'm a little fucked up because I have to get a Valentine's date for tomorrow.
Before tomorrow.
Hey, we are bachelor boys.
We have bromance.
You've got bromance.
We both are single too.
You are fucking each other.
No.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry. You are both straight, but maybe if there are no girls, you would, you know, put one dick in another once.
No, not at all.
I think they're trying to say that is not the case.
Okay, but boys, I have a question.
Yeah.
On Omegle, I'm looking for a girlfriend. I'm looking for the girls.
Do you know what the problem is with Tinder?
Okay.
It's only looks.
Yeah.
And look at my god.
You can write short poems for them.
Okay, maybe I can write one right now.
Yes, can you write a poem?
Okay.
Give me a poem. Yeah.
Your butthole is like a rose.
Okay, nice.
A red, dripping red blood coming from it.
Dude. Just
how is that?
Not including a butthole looks like
no
a rose.
No things about the butthole.
Okay. Hey. Alright, maybe not compliment her butthole straight away or say that it's dripping from blood.
Okay.
Wait, but what if she's having a period? Can you talk about the blood?
Can I talk about the oozing blood?
It's very natural. It's very natural. Yeah, ik weet het ook niet.
Oh, nee.
Focus, we zijn op zoek naar een
dame. Oh ja, we zijn alleen met de fucking boys. Maar dit valt altijd goed met de boys.
Ja, en ze hebben misschien wel gewoon... En ze hebben wel goed advies. Complimenten en gedichten.
Ja,
die niet het bloed of een kontgat bevatten van een vrouw.
Maar dat neem ik gewoon allemaal mee.
Wow.
Oh, you both like Valentine, Kip, Music, Kaal en Bal. I am digging this straight away.
This is good. Grab the guitar. We are actually looking for a girlfriend for this bald young man right here.
Hello,
but we can,
I'm bald.
But we can jam. We can jam.
3, 4.
sorry. I think you were a little off tempo there.
Wow.
Have you got a Valentine tomorrow?
Yeah, I do. Is this person here?
Oh, I know
that one. The cheeky right hand.
For me, it's just these two fingers.
The tweezers.
When I'm going to meet a lady, what do you think is better? Like this? Or like this?
He's got his own branding. Look at it. It's Pilpen. Hey, bruv.
Hey,
that's a good style you got.
Once again, don't
fucking
touch
me. That's a good style you got it going on.
Why don't get tattoos? Girls love, like, teardrops coming down.
So it looks like I've committed a murder.
Yes, like you're a gang.
All right.
Is this it? Yeah, I think it looks legit.
What if I look like this now? The fuck is up?
Should maybe do
if we draw like a third eye over here, so, and I keep it under the.
Hey, you guys, it's just like I've got an eye on
and
you.
And then I can do this. Let's do that.
Okay. Hey, girl.
Hey, I'm just a normal guy who murdered someone.
No.
But guess what? Look at this.
I got an eye on you.
I'm a fucking cyclops.
I haven't got good depth perception. Shall we play each other out?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Isn't she lovely? Als je met vrouwen wil communiceren, zoek dan voor TikTok.
Oké. Okay. TikTok.
TikTok.
Oké.
Okay.
Okay. Daar gaan we. Hey, hello. You both like TikTok. What up? Son? Oh, nee. Nee. Hey, you both like TikTok. Hello there.
Hello, sorry.
Oh, sorry.
I was just having a massive stroke.
Hello there.
I love your shirt.
I'm not even wearing a shirt.
No, the guy's shirt.
This is awkward. This is very awkward.
Well, I thought I'd dress up nicely.
For the occasion.
For the occasion.
Do you have a Valentine already?
I don't. I broke up with someone like couple months ago, so I'm not ready.
Oh. Ooh. Can I first ask, are you okay with talking about it? Because I can completely respect if that's still...
Are you guys streaming or something?
Well, yes.
Well, we are.
We are.
I fucking knew it.
The reason why I'm here is because I'm looking for a Valentine date for tomorrow.
Oh my god.
Even though we're streaming, the problems are real.
Yeah.
And the desire.
Come on.
Who are you guys from then?
We are from the Netherlands.
The Netherlands.
You know it from
so
things
cool.
Such as cheese.
Yes.
Smoking weed.
The klompen.
Klompen.
Klompen on the shoes. I built this wall.
And this is a weed wall.
Yes. Oh, I love it. Yes.
I'm a student. I'm in high school.
And what do you study?
I'm in high school.
High school.
Yes.
High school. So then I'm going to have to ask my third question.
My age?
No, I wasn't going... Well, you could maybe also tell your age. Wasn't not what I was going for.
But you are interested.
But I'm interested anyway.
I am 15. So
15
I think
years
I'm a
old.
Bit too young.
Bob, we moeten serieus weg hier.
Ik dacht dat je dat had.
Nee, Bob, we moeten wegwezen. We moeten nu weg.
Nu weg.
Oh, sorry. We just got an emergency, I'm afraid. My whole family is dying of weed cancer.
No.
We have to really go. I'm so sorry.
It was nice speaking to you.
It's really great.
It's great. Goodbye. Oh, Jezus.
Oh, nee.
Oh, Bob, het ging zo goed.
Op het moment dat ik dat soort dingen hoor, dan komt mijn verleden weer terug. En dat probeer ik heel ver weg te drukken.
Wat doe je met iemand van 15?
Ja, ik kan het niet echt over hebben op stream, maar toen ik dat zag, dacht ik, ja, ik zie er ook uit als een fucking bad boy, weet je, waar ze precies voor zou gaan met dit. Ik had nog niet eens dit gedaan.
Hello there.
Hi.
Just drawing a blank right now. I don't know what to say.
How are you?
I want to ask where are you from, but I can see you are from the whole world.
you are Globetrotters.
Do you want to...
Pjop, wil jij misschien een opening zin hebben?
Ik kan wel gewoon proberen elke keer een ijsbreker te improviseren. Gewoon meteen.
Oké.
Dat is afhankelijk van natuurlijk wat ik zie.
We both like vegan. Hey, dat is een vegan.
Hey, don't skip us again, please.
Don't skip us a second time.
Fuck.
Nee, Pjop, don't be a meanie. Doe je openingszin.
Are you hungry because you look at a cookie monster? Het is niet makkelijk om zo snel openingszin te bedenken. Hey, are you in a split right now? Because I'm in a split with my feelings after looking at your webcam and seeing that you like yoga. And don't fucking skip me.
The ice has just been broken, mister. How do you like that?
Hey, are you there? Come on, come on.
Oh, he's got free ice. Hello. You're not even looking at his free ice.
What the fuck are you doing?
He's a freak of nature.
Look at my third eye.
Oh my god. Hij voelt ons luidruchtig, denk ik.
Misschien. Hello. Do you like TikTok? Because you make my heart go TikTok.
What a pickup line.
I just made it up right here on the spot.
Good job. Probably used it with every other girl.
No, I just really made it up just on the spot.
I promise I've never even say it in my entire life.
Come on. Okay, so maybe you have to explain to me, because I'm an old fuck. I don't know what TikTok is. Can you explain it to me?
He's open-minded.
I spend like 7 hours on the app a day.
7 a day?
That's a lot.
How many hours are even in a day?
That is almost like a full-time job.
4?
24.
Oh, 24.
Every day?
Not every day, right?
Not every day. What about in February? That's less.
Yeah, February we have less days.
Less hours than usual. Sorry, Joe.
I'm stealing this every day.
No, don't skip us. Don't skip us.
I think.
No, I won't.
Yeah, I thought you were saying to her, hey, please skip because he's an old fuck. He doesn't understand TikTok and he doesn't understand days.
He doesn't understand a watch.
Let me take it a completely different route, all right? What were you whispering again?
Hey, Pjopi, hoef
je... Relax, I didn't say anything.
No, but I saw you do this and then I thought, hey.
Pjopi, you don't have to be that curious. It's fine.
Yeah, it's making me fucked up.
Where do you guys live?
We live... You can guess.
Guess.
I have no idea. No.
But take a fucking guess. Okay, so let me give you a hint. We're not from America.
Yes.
Okay. Whoa, no way.
I can give you another hint. We are from the Netherlands.
Oh, I love that. I want to go there so badly. My grandfather was from there. Don't say the other part about...
But what was the other part?
Was it about the grandfather?
To the Netherlands?
Was it about the Dutch grandfather?
He's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry.
What's your big fucking deal?
He knows immediately.
Yeah, take a nice picture if you want.
I got the feeling we're not...
Hey, if we're not interested, we can just go on.
We've lost focus. I'm trying to help you out here, eh? Hey!
Here?
I helped! I'm trying to solve a problem
Hey, shut the fuck up right now.
Oh, well, yeah?
What are you saying about my this one?
Is that a teardrop?
Yeah, that's because I murdered someone.
I knew it!
That's
so,
okay.
Do we have anything else to discuss right now?
He gets all, like, these tattoos on his face and stuff like that, and Callie, who's the main character in the movie, who thinks... Kyle is innocent, but then she goes to see him in Folsom, and she sees that he has a teardrop right here, and then she's like, then she is convinced that he actually killed him.
I've decided, just now, that I don't want to have a Valentine date anymore.
No, you two just put him off the whole thing.
Yeah, I'm just fucking through with it all, you know.
Toen deze stream begon, was jij hopeloos.
Maar nu...
Het zijn water...
For over $1,000 just on eyeshadow palettes, bitch.
What is this fucking gek aan doen? Moet ik hem
over $1,000 just on eyeshadow palettes. Like, fuck you. I'm kidding. What?
Die heb ik weggeklikt, Pip. Die heb ik maar even weggeklikt.
Ja, dat kan ik gewoon, dat weet niet hoe dat werkt.